sumo cross-up squat.
Perfect.
They start in a relatively wide position, probably close to about a meter in width. All we're going to use is the kettlebells as actually an assistance exercise rather than resistance. So as we hold it nice and close, we get into a nice deep cross-up squat position, driving the kettlebells to the drive the knees over the toes, sink in. We're going to really open up our hips. Cool. So we're going to come back lower down to the TRX. Back up.
Around and really high. Once you put the elbows behind